Cloud Strike 4! I love you.
What? Hi, welcome back. What? What's that, Cooper?
Nothing.
You got something to say, boy?
I'm watching Truck with Heroes.
I'm watching Truck with Heroes. It's my only answer.
Why pretend? Okay, anyways. I think this is the wrong melody. Oh, no. Hey, whoa, what the fuck?
You were looking at the stinging picture, huh?
No, I wasn't. I was actually looking at you the entire time I did that.
So where are we going to warp to today?
I think we gotta go fuck up Ganondorf! Or go to the Tower of the Gods. The other.
I believe we got all the Triforce pieces.
Take your cannon and blow the hell out of that tower.
And then Jack turned to you and said, come over here and kick my cannons into overdrive. Okay, yep, apparently I was right. Shit's going down. Behold, my cheap piece of plastic, the Triumph Fork of Courage.
Triumph Forks of the French.
I don't know.
Oh boy.
Trifork.
It's French, made in France.
Oh god, when did you drug me and take me to the tattoo parlor? Oh, what's this? There, on your hand. The Triumph Fork is now a piece that dwells within you. Oh god, it's bleeding! Oh, why'd you stab yourself with a fork, you idiot?
It burns so much.
Oh, why is it radiating?
Great, now I have to pay $3,000 to remove it if I
You need a bigger wallet, kid. This is the Triforce of Courage. Proof that you are indeed Farticus. It's just like he cuts off there.
You are indeed the true loser.
You are indeed a true faggot. No offense to those of homosexual.
I saw a...
Okay,
I saw like a Harry Potter video where they dubbed over Hagrid's voice. When he was like, you're a wizard, Harry. Instead he said, you're a faggot, Harry.
Okay, I'm going to say this now. I no longer define faggot as a gay man, but more or less a man who has no pride. Essentially, does that make sense?
No.
It's like a person who has like very low regard as a human or whatever.
I love how you'll start
very
to
little,
see why you're talking.
Very little worth.
Well, here. Goodbye.
Get back here. I must look you in the eyes. You have controlled the wind across the seas, and here, near the end of your quest, you, the power of the gods, has been bestowed upon you. Why you? It's just like the sound of a tea kettle is ringing in the background.
Surely from this moment on, you shall be known as the hero of...
The hero, yes, exactly, the hero of... Farticus, hero of broken winds. Go forth. To Hyrule, to Zelda's side, to Narnia!
I'm sorry, but why were you the whole time you said
we're going down. I'm yelling, oh god, it's the iceberg that killed the Titanic!
She's going down!
Why then the whole time you're just, he was talking, you're sitting there
it's just
staring.
Like you're doing that on the way down, like, I have chipped my nail. Talk to the hand because the face
Hey, the
listening.
Sun is shining. How is that possible?
Oh, I don't know. How is that possible? Give me a camera angle. I like
Your
this
mask is weird.
I can't wait to fight Ganondorf with this on.
It doesn't help.
It helps immensely.
It doesn't help at all.
It helps when you shove your master sword up his ass.
Looks like I've been bisected yet again.
Oh,
what
God.
Did I jump off? Oh, just my severed arm. I didn't need that anyways. Who left the garage door open?
Well, something it tells me something.
They stole my Buick! Her hair looks oddly green. Oh my god, it's the Queen of Fairies. I'm sure I would be very expressive if I didn't have this mask on.
You have deceived yourself. Did you think you'd be blah 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 blah?
Now that my power has been restored,
Now that my power has been restored, there is no safe haven for you.
Oh, for God's sake.
I have taken your Princess Xanax.
Zerelto.
And here you shall fall into the eternal slumber. There's some NyQuil on the nightstand next to you.
You realize I had to fight a bunch of these already, right? Oh god, why?
Because they don't like you.
Oh my god, okay. It's only awkward because the ones that I expect to attack aren't attacking. Oh god! I need to... Okay, you. Get out of here, Loomis. Mr. Goatee, I pity the fool. Oh no, this is such a hard trial.
I also liked it better without the health bars.
Really? I mean, I could turn the health bars off. No. That's all the mask is doing for me. Oh, well, that was anticlimactic.
A knight's crest! Yo, give it to the old man!
You know what I think is really messed up in some ways?
Everything.
No, it's like... He's seeing you beat his fiercest boss creatures. These two dark nuts should be more than enough. I'm taking this.
It's like freaking Beast Ganon shows up.
Fuck. No, it's just like every boss from those Zeldas before this one show up. Oh, good, it's just Vivalgia.
Who?
What the fuck?
Okay.
Okay. I guess I just instinctively know to come here. Oh, I love this view. I think this is the Twilight Princess one.
I think it's
the Twilight Princess castle because it's set above Lake Hylia. I mean, there's no...
It's not, like, exactly right on the lake, though.
It's really close. Let's see if we can find the cannon. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do do-do! Launches a nuclear warhead!
Take your master sword and shove it up. Oh!
Where did my mask go? Yes, this is the bridge of Elden. Yeah, no, nothing around this makes it discernibly one type of Hyrule castle.
Now who's gonna clean that up?
It's like Consuela from Family Guy comes out of the castle. Oh no.
That's not how you clean things.
Why is there like all these random really bad...
Wait, how the heck did you get into a castle from the tower?
And plus, it's a sunny day. Look at the sky.
I mean, seriously, how did you get from a tower on...
How'd I do that?
Go from a tower to what? Your house? I thought this whole place was underwater.
Yeah.
It is underwater, but... Where's the...
Literally, which Hyrule castle is this?
The one that's underwater.
Poseidon, bow before Poseidon's castle.
I am Broseidon, god of the Broshen.
I'm sorry, but I think this is low rule.
Oh yes. We've secretly
it's low under the sea.
Under the sea!
Under the sea! Under the sea! Oh god, are those electric choo-choos?
Under the sea, I hear people drowning thanks to BP.
Oh, you are terrible.
It's like a BP oil spill again.
This isn't what the oil. Oh, so don't you need these?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
What were you collecting here?
Joy Pendants, but that was a long while ago.
I wonder if you could take as many arrows as Boromir did. Oh wait, you just got past that.
How?
Because Sean Bean dies in every role he plays. In every
all
movie,
dead.
Except for National Treasure.
Was he in National Treasure?
Yeah, he was the bad guy from the first National Treasure movie.
Huh.
Huh.
Except he just didn't have, like, a goatee or anything.
Not my favorite Nick Cage role. You know what my favorite Nick Cage role is.
Huh. Waka Waka Whore!
Huh. What is that in the distance? Legit, what is that?
I think it's supposed to be Ganon's castle or something.
But there's so many questions I have. Just so many.
This is how I got.
Is it real? What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
I'm so very... I would have
You're
loved,
getting distracted by things.
I very much want to... That loud sound from upstairs just terrified me, and I thought something was attacking me. Thanks, Dad.
It's a chainsaw. The normal steak knife just didn't cut it anymore.
Let's see if I can push him off the cliff.
Bye!
Oh god,
I think
that is
you need
a
your
deep pit! That is a deep fucking
Do it for
pit.
Fun! Whee! I'm coming, Zelda! Ah!
Chosen one! I'm coming! Chosen one!
In more
coming.
Ways than one.
Chosen one!
You're attacking the...
I'm attacking the geese.
You're attacking the bees.
Because geese are assholes.
Banana.
Mmm. Strawberry banana smoothie sounds good.
Then go make one.
I'm sorry, do I look like I'm just filled with the knowledge of how to make smoothies?
Yes.
Well, first you gotta get some fiber in your diet.
Gotta get a chainsaw and a blender.
I thought all I knew was ice cream.
Oh, that's just the door.
She's gonna use ice cream.
Ganon's tower.
Ganon's power.
I can feel the power! I can feel the power!
Feel...
Oh, God.
I don't know which boss this is, but I'm going for it.
Hi! Yay, you get to fight all the bosses again.
Well, not all of them, just some of them. Oh, wait, since when are those guys actually smart enough to block?
I wonder which one you're going into.
The first boss.
Oh, yes, you are.
Wait, is it? No, this is the Wind Temple.
Did you try to get a picture of this one?
So, I'm trying to think who it was in the Wind Temple.
Who cares?
Excuse you!
He's just like, ugh.
God damn it! Farticus! You're so stupid!
Ugh!
Come on, man!
It's a wizard robe! Evasive maneuvers! Oh, I heard him again.
He's,
oh,
like
he's over
way
there.
At the end now. Farticus!
Do the thing!
What the fuck? What?
You're made of cheese! Those are going down.
Yeah, those are going down.
They're trying to send you right.
Whoa! Whoa, camera!
They were showing you the pit.
You know,
of doom.
What's it?
You're on fire.
Wait, where the hell do I go?
Nezero, stop being on fire. Stop being on fire.
No, I don't want to stop being on fire. This is a...
You're on fire, stop it.
Oh, get up there, Jesus Christ.
You don't need to. Don't worry about it.
You
know, like you just jumped.
Yes, I can clearly jump that.
Here we go.
Yeah, all I gotta do is hop.
Oh, yes.
I love
Mulgara.
Awesome. Mulgara, yeah. Oh, and it shows the boss health. How cool is that? Oh, I love this. Whoa, wait, whoa, what the hell? All my shit came unequipped.
Because they were just like,
And now he's being old. Give me your babies. Oh, I'm standing in your mouth, aren't I? I shouldn't be there. I love the little thing his tongue does, but the little... Oh god, the frame rate just dropped.
No, this is face.
Oh, there he goes.
I'm a snake.
I'm a snake, and I fly through the sky. My name is Balance.
Hey, I'm the same boss from,
Shadow of the Colossus.
That's not the reference I'm going for.
Hey, I'm the Water Temple boss from Twilight Princess.
I don't remember.
It was like a giant, like, snake thing. Like
I don't
that
remember the
surface.
Boss of Twilight Princess really well. Like, I love that game.
I'm trying to think.
It's super memorable. I remember the one from the forest. Oh, fine. Fuck you too. Jesus.
You mean the giant, like, Deku Baba thing?
Yeah, but Deku Babas are really easy to remember because they're in every game! Jeez, this one's a lot more aggressive than the one that I fought.
It is exactly the same.
No, I was a lot stupider with the other one, too. Get over here. Get over here. And now you're dead. Oh, that camera effect.
Why?
I don't know why we're in the Fire Temple. Anyways,
Wait, didn't the picture show you exactly what boss you're fighting?
Yeah, if you look at the door, it'll tell you what boss you're fighting. But at the same time, you don't necessarily need to look at the door.
I do.
Well then!
You should cut the bridge down while you're on it. Well, how do we get over there now?
I think this is Pose. Pose?
I think this is Gammon.
Gammon?
Yeah, let's go
there. Yay, re-deads!
Shit.
They can make love to your face.
Plus,
or wait, no, I'm thinking of Ocarina of Time.
Yeah, I noticed.
What's with the red thingy?
What is that anyway?
I do not know. Oh, it's the magic armor. I got it from helping old man. That's okay, I didn't need any re-deads or any of that shit that's back there.
Hey, dude.
And I think it's
timed. Oh god,
it's
timed. This.
I'm pretty sure it is.
I need to open all of these and get a
small key?
A purple choo-choo.
Why do you need a... Oh, yes, you do, I'm thinking.
I see. Excuse you!
Just like, hey,
No, we don't need here.
For those unaware, is what we call Lucy's PS1.
Oh, wait, you don't need it.
Yes, I do.
Oh, yes, you do.
Ow, my head.
Yes. Join the dark side.
There's the one that I need.
Join the dark choo-choos.
Come on, I fucked up.
No, you are not Ganon.
Ganondorf's really weird laugh. Moo!
Moo! Jesus, how did I hit?
Okay, now run! Run like a wind! No! No!
Fuck you! No! Oh, thank God!
Well, you made it.
What's in here?
Behold!
Oh yes, the giant Poe.
The great and mighty banana!
Well, like, first try. Hey! I killed him!
You used to be able to do that. In, the original, Wind Waker, you could do that. At least I think you could. Because I remember eliminating a lot more than that. I like the boss designs in this game. Really do. Spits out fire. Excuse you. Excuse you!
Well, you're walking like right into the spikes.
No, I'm not. He keeps on doing the reversal thing, and then I go the right way, and then the reversal thing gets reversed. So, it's like, I gotta think reverse of reverse, which is just normal. Oh, well, that was easier than I remember. This came into my head a couple days ago, was,
I see there's a...
That fat ass Poe died.
There's a
And I think that boss from the Dragon Roost Temple
is also here.
So you have to kill Valoo.
Oh boy, killing Valoo. Oh.
No, you didn't even kill him before.
But no, what was I thinking of?
Was high familiar.
Yep, this is Valoo.
This is Baloo.
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 From the Jungle Book.
Prince Ali? Oh wait, no, wrong movie. Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababwa.
Strongest and regular man, definitely. He faced the galloping horde. 100 bad guys with swords. Who sent those groups of
oh god!
Prince Ali! Well, that hurt.
Bye-bye, bye-bye.
I like the feeling of fire all over myself.
Oh, well.
Oh, you have to climb up the right.
I'm aware.
Unaware?
I'm unaware.
Just a big fountain comes up underneath you. I think there's another one up above. There's another look up. No?
Well. I just screwed up.
How the hell?
I wonder if there's like a switch somewhere that was like timed. I would laugh. You burned yourself.
Burn yourself!
Okay.
Oh my god.
Water.
Unless. Oh, I see what you have to do.
Not what I meant to do.
So you have to throw that onto one of those giant pillars.
No, I have to. Yeah, well, yeah, first off, yes. Second off,
I'm really curious if there was...
It's not just any of the giant pillars, it's the one at the end. Fucking son of a bitch. spit. My dad's being weird. Anyways.
What's he cooking?
I have no idea.
I'm making a chicken and strawberry sundae, whatever.
A strawberry banana smoothie?
Sundae.
It is neither sundae nor. Nor is that what he's cooking. You got no idea what The Rock is cooking.
Yes, I do.
How the hell do I do this?
It's cooking you.
You did it before.
Yeah, I must.
Remember the whip?
Well, yeah. I remember. Moosey. 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 Do you not remember our failed attempt like 5 seconds ago?
Yeah, what if... You know how on the spikes there were, like, some jars of stuff and crap there? I wonder if those...
Those are just skulls, though.
Were they?
Yeah, there was just skulls.
I swear there were, like, jars or something up there, too.
No, see? Those are just skulls.
People who died on
them. What the hell, man?
The Crushinator.
The bottomless pit.
No.
Just put that at the first room of the dungeon. Oh no! And there is no way across.
What the hell, man?
You did not land on.
Yes, I did.
No. Burn.
You burned. Fucked up.
You fucked up. This is frustrating.
Just get back after you throw one. You were throwing the same thing at the same spot.
Yeah, that's like as far as I can get it. I can't get it any further than
you're
that.
Screwing up somewhere.
Why do you need those?
Okay, I give up on that. Because that is... Look up how to get through this.
Oh.
You cheater. Fuck you. Cheater.
You cheat all the time anyway.
I guess that's true, too. So. But only when I'm in a real jam do I do it.
What do you think he's in right now? Is he in a real jam? Yes.
No.
Maybe.
Prince Ali, fabulous, blah, 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 blah.
I'm getting out of here. We're going to do...
I'm gonna laugh if, like, the door locked and you can't leave.
Oh. We're going to go fight Plant Guy until Goober can tell me how to do... Goober! Look it up!
Oh my god, that was such a dumb thing. You totally missed that, and I just...
What is it?
You need to use the leaf to go across when you're up on top of the other thing with the whip.
Oh my fucking god.
I can't believe we just overlooked that.
I'm so stupid. I didn't think of it because we didn't get the leaf in this section. And all the other ones have just included items that you got from the other... from the section.
Do you have your leaf thing?
Yes.
Wait, is it not gonna let you use it? Oh, good.
Yay!
I would love to listen.
Back to what I was saying before. Okay, thanks for that.
You needed a bath.
Stop. Stop, I said.
Here, take a trip in my hot tub.
No hot tub.
Take a trip in my train.
My molten hot tub.
That was so stupid.
Can't believe we were just like, oh, duh!
Baloo.
Need your hook shot. Ooh, he's trying to kill your ass. Did you take a picture of the other ones?
Yes, we already did.
Yeah!
Ow. Dick.
Hey, there's another balloon!
Clone balloon!
How did the balloon get here anyway?
His name is Vati.
No, that would be the villain from, I think, Minish Cap.
Yeah, that is the villain from Minish Cap.
Anyways, and maybe another game as well, but...
I think he did. I think he showed up in Four Swords as well.
Oh yeah, that's right, he did. Even though I didn't play that far into the game, so...
That was, like, literally introduced in the beginning of the game. I didn't play that far in the game to find out it was Vati. But no, what I was trying to say earlier was, I was discussing this with some people at my school. It was, okay, you get to choose 5 games. They get to be made into movies. Not shitty movies. Like, actually legitimately, like, you'd see them on the big screen and they get good reviews kind of movies. What 5 games do you pick? And would you rather have them as live action or animated? Lucy.
What?
I was trying to talk to you.
I wasn't. Well, that was easy. It took only 3 slashes on him.
It took 3 slashes on each for each time I pulled him down. But no, the question was, you get to have 5 games of your choices made into movies, and they're good movies. Not shitty ones like what happened with, was it 2? Yeah, like with Dragon Ball, but not exactly Dragon Ball. If that makes sense. Like what they did to The Last Airbender. Ugh. What 5 movies, or not 5 movies, what 5 video games do you pick, and would you rather have them in live action, or would you rather have them in animated?
I don't really care.
Oh, come on.
I really don't know.
So an anime movie.
Well, animated or live action. You could have, like, real people play it. And, like, if it was live action, who would you want to direct it or whatever?
Ash Ketchum by Shia LaBeouf. No.
No, no. Ash Ketchum as portrayed by Shia LaBeouf.
As portrayed by Sean Connery.
Pikachu.
Pikachu.
I did say that before.
Sweet Thundershock. Use Thundershock.
That'd be terrible.
But what was it? What was I thinking of? I think I was talking to my cousin the other day about it. They're remaking one. Oh, Nintendo Direct did say HD remake of Twilight Princess is coming out, and
yes.
Musen, would you rather play Ocarina of Time or Twilight Princess next?
I would totally play Twilight Princess.
Because if you remember, we got that plan from T that we can't mention.
Yes.
Or should we hold off?
I don't know. Twilight Princess is going to be a while before it comes out, so...
How long are you before it leaves?
Well, we were going to try to, like, make him, like, do the thing by the time it was,
Camera.
By the time it was on his... Oh, yeah, camera. Well, I need to get a good shot of him. I need to, like, get it weird lamp face. I was talking to him, and I'm just like, as much as I love The Legend of Zelda, I can't see it made into a movie. Like, even...
Are you talking about, like, a video game made into a movie?
Yeah, a video game being made into a movie, not a movie being made into a video game. God damn it! Come on. Yeah, it's Mother Brain. What was it? No, and I said something like,
I would love to see Shadow of the Colossus get made into a live action movie if they did. Well, I mean, like, they have, like, CGI monsters.
Wander, as played by Harrison Ford.
It's like Harrison Ford trying to fight.
You just got numb.
Yeah, I know. No, and I said, like, I can't remember. But yeah, no, I don't want Shia LaBeouf.
Directed by DC Leo.
Oh my god. Come on, I'm trying to naturally look serious.
Sponsored by DC Leo.
Sponsored by T's Garlic Salt Surprise.
Yeah, fuck. I wasn't even here for that, but I'm not for sure.
DC Leo's Garlic Salt Experience.
DC Leo cannot handle any kind of garlic.
He's garlic. Like, salt.
Oh my god, if you say like, that on there, he hears this.
Like, anytime we've ever put garlic salt into the drink, he just instantly spits it out. All of the drinks in, like, every mixture, he's the only one who's, like, experiencing raw torture from it. And I don't know whether to be happy or sad about that.
I'm very happy.
Okay, whatever. What was this? I think I said I wouldn't mind seeing Bayonetta as a live action.
Well, of course you'd want to see that live action.
Well, yeah, it looks... Dude!
Meow. Cougar.
She is not a... What? Oh my god, no! No! No!
They're here to give you a hug.
Yeah, well, they can meet the sharp end of this hug. The sharp and highly impainous end of this hug.
I should definitely find a way to make one of those.
Oh my god, I think I remember this. This is kind of like a maze of some sort.
Yeah.
It's up, up, down, down, left, right, A, B, start. Poof.
One, two, three.
I think it's telling you, like, what room, like, what side of the thing you're supposed to
go. Yeah, hang on. My vibrator's going off. Farticus, you must remember the appearance of this shit.
The shape of the
floor, the number of items hanging on the walls, such things, yep.
Can you take a picture?
4, 2, 3, 1. There.
You shape the floor, though.
You're going the wrong way, I'm pretty sure.
No, hang on. I just need to... I understand. Plant is 4. Goma is 2. Shut up! Jesus!
Hi! Princess Zelda's on the other end. What? Wait a minute. How would you know?
Yeah, okay, I get it. There's stuff on the walls, I get it. 4, 2, 3, 1. So, 4, 2, 3, 1. What the hell? 4, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go, that was easy.
Then again,
it
comes out.
It's just.
Wait, how the heck can you go?
I am a ghost boat! Ooh, spooky, scary! I see. So, this is the portal through which Ganon was able to seep into the unsuspecting world above. Why did we make such a shitty lock? Look at this puzzle! Farticus, we shall make use of this path that Ganon created for himself. If there's anything from the world above that you believe you need, then climb into the boat and enter the column of darkness, even though I am the boat and I am saying climb into the boat.
How do you even know that's a portal?
Climb into the boat, he's not even referring to himself. There's
might even be like his secret, like, portal to his stash of lube.
Why give those pictures to what's his name?
His 55 gallon of drop of lube he's been saving for Zelda.
Why?
I need to go here.
Yes, you do.
Huh? Oh, hi!
Yes.
Oh, that's not funny. Oh, shield doesn't do anything, okay.
I think you're supposed to, like... I'm not sure.
Shoot him!
I don't know.
Kill him.
Wait, you have a ball of light, don't you? Oh,
I got that from doing this. Ow, dick.
Oh, you suck.
You suck. And then you gotta, like, slash him and then his sword.
His sword points to the door you're supposed to go.
The handle.
Yeah, the handle goes.
Yeah.
See, when I first played this game, I fucked that up, like, a lot.
Okay, tell me where you want me to go. Sword handle. There? Okay.
Head go up.
I was an idiot when I first played this game. I was just like, huh? I picked up the sword and, like, threw it all over the place. I didn't even know what I was doing.
To be fair, I think we all know that because this puzzle is kind of obscure for like anybody who's aged.
Oh my god, it got so fast! I would recommend maintaining a distance when you're doing that. Yeah, I know. But you'll have a little bit more reaction time and less distance.
Oh boy. Where are you falling now? This way? Okay.
Points up.
Points up! Turn left. Turn right. Turn down. Turn up.
You better quickly run from that. Yes, they do.
Yeah, he's sending weird little red spurs at me. Magic whistle, go! Ah!
Those are the ones that Zelda has now been infected with.
So yeah, back to the thing that video games you would love to see turned into this. I think that I listed a couple and I remembered really the most prominent ones were Shadow of the Colossus and Bayonetta. And I'm trying to think of what else I said. Maybe The World Ends With You. But just because I enjoy it, I'm just making it like a I don't know, Moose, is there like one that you could think of? I'm sure you'd love to see like a Resident Evil movie that doesn't suck.
I would love to see a Fire Emblem movie of some kind.
Given
like the kind of animation and stuff they can do now, like kind of the animation they did for like
animated
for Awakening was just phenomenal.
Animated or live action?
Even just, I'm good with either. Or actually, no. In live action, that would look really, really weird because everyone would have blue hair.
I've seen weirder hair colors.
I think it'd be cooler to see it in anime form.
I suppose that's true.
Because in anime, blue hair doesn't look weird.
I suppose that's not incorrect. But I've seen, like, cosplayers that can get blue hair down. Where it doesn't look like super oversaturated.
I'd love to see them do, as well, like, Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic in a movie. It had a really, really good story to it.
Jesus. Friggin' jeez. I am.
No, I've got like 5,000 things.
Liquid
not to worry.
It's Velveeta! She just like completely melted a full glass of Velveeta and just put it into your jar after like mixing it with some water. she's just like, it's your favorite soup! Shed a surprise! Grandma, what's your secret? Nothing! She keeps on throwing Velveeta into the pot. It's just like Errol's looking at her like, Grandma, this is just fun to do without the... You shut your whole mouth, Errol! Are you back, sassing your grandma? Oh, I was like, please, Jesus, let this end.
Don't end. That door.
Oh, for a second, I'm just kind of like, I think the game broke. Bork.
That would have been funny.
Bork. I will make Bork to you.
If I ever find a Ganondorf amiibo, Ganon Ford.
Name him Ganondorf.
Borf.
Ganondorf. You got the light missile! When you take out your bow, use ZR to lock onto someone and then launch a nuclear warhead at them.
Ganon Schnorf.
The sacred light of these arrows can pierce pure evil itself, along with the atmosphere!
Crap, my heart!
Quickly, hold up your thumb, see if you're in the mushroom cloud! I'm gonna take
I'm
this.
Making, he's gonna make Bork to you.
He's gonna make Ford to you.
I will make Ford to you.
Okay, maybe you should go talk to the King Red Boys.
Oh, that's right, he's in here.
Shit, is this her?
Yeah, did that hurt? I think that hurt. You know, supposedly that sword actually says something on it. No, my heart!
Does it? It says, fuck you!
No, it said it was crafted by, like, this person and this person. Like, if you look it up in, the Wind Waker, or not the Wind Waker, but the Legend of Zelda Wiki, it'll tell you what it says. I can't remember. I will make this sport to you. It's just like a sword. They translated out of Hylian and all it says is Bork.
Bork?
Oh, wait. It says abort. Abort.
No,
is
it, no, this is Bork.
Wait. Moosey, this is the key to the door. I know exactly how to use this. Why didn't you work?
That's not the way to open the door.
Yay! Nope, wait.
Long
no,
range.
I'm sorry, wrong door.
Long range.
It's the key to this door. Open!
So it was.
I am graceful.
It's not the door.
I am style, I am grace, I am Mr. Hyrulean race? Okay.
And you have like 99 arrows, so you're set for like life.
Well, according to my life, I'm a little low.
They're one-hit kills on all of those. It just instantly kill him. He burned to death!
I have been killed by the light of 1,000 suns!
I love how you find the light bow in Ganon's temple, too.
Yeah, it's like, it's the ultimate like, oh, weapon that can be used against me! I'll keep it right here.
And you can kill the Dark Nuts with them, too.
Oh, hey, wow. This armor is impenetrable, forged by the finest elven. Okay, I'm dead.
How did you pierce my armor?
My sharpened alien arrow penis thing.
Oh, God.
Okay, we need to take the sword.
Take the sword.
Take the sword?
Hello.
What's up?
Nothing. What are you doing?
Making sure the heat is on.
Well, it's at a temperature where I'm comfortable, so please leave it.
It's at 72 right now.
Yeah, that's nice. That's fine.
It's alright?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Because right. I can't freeze the pipes, man. They gotta be, you know.
Yeah.
No. So what are you guys doing?
Playing a game.
Recording.
Huh?
Recording.
Playing a game.
Nothing.
Okay.
Bork. No, this is not the time for Bork.
Bork?
This is not the time for Borscht.
Really? He doesn't know you're doing that?
Bork.
Not
that. I think I explained it to him once.
Why not just shoot them?
Because.
Kill them with fire or light.
Whoop!
That's why. You get punched in the face.
Light is the most intense fire!
Didn't you just, like, take the light arrow, just take one in your hand and just be like,
yeah! Just stab him in the eye with it.
Just throw it like a frickin' javelin.
Like a javelin. I believe that was the motion for a shot put, Moosin.
Hi!
Holy shot.
My friend just
Get
died
better.
Next to me.
You totally missed.
He's like, huh?
My friend died next to me. Better do nothing.
Hey, get a dork. Get better henchmen. That are actually pure of heart.
Oh god, I remember coming up to this door and not having killed any of the enemies, and I'm like, well, I guess I gotta go kill all the enemies.
I actually did that before too.
Because you
like,
wouldn't think you have to.
I was just like, screw all of you.
It's only ever made you kill all the enemies like twice.
Bork.
Anyways.
Janin's bedroom.
Welcome.
Okay. Well, I think someone has a problem with the plumbing in here.
Oh my god! What did you do to Zelda to make the floor this wet? Jesus Christ!
Oh, how is he being
stealthy? Oh god.
How is he being stealthy?
It's,
got it's
purple goo!
Ripples in the...
I have already done the deed!
I have done the thing.
Why did I cover her with a blanket?
And he's hiding. Oh.
Do you sleep still? No, you don't. Wait! Do not be so hasty, boy. Now it's your turn! That's how this works, right? This is still how Hyrule works? No? Okay.
I can see this girl's dreams.
It's filled with so many weird shit!
You made no sense there.
So much weird shit.
How the hell can you be seven months pregnant after knowing Timbers in 2 weeks?
Oceans.
So why is this
oceans
mess?
As far as the eye can see?
And yet, no one to drink them. Wait.
Well, that's fine. Just bring in the wreckage.
What did the King of Hyrule say? That the gods sealed Hyrule away? And they left behind people who would one day awaken Hyrule? How ridiculous. So many pathetic creatures, scattered across a handful of islands, drifting into the sea like fallen leaves on a forgotten pool. Sorry, I have a cold. What can they possibly hope to achieve? Do you see? All of you! Your god is destroying you! I have been waiting for you, boy, for one like you. Yes, for the hero, the man who is very skilled with his weirdly shaped sword.
I have no pupils in my eyes.
Oh, good, I've gone completely blind. Do not betray my expectations, as I have gone so
run
completely
away,
feral
run
that
away.
I can no longer see. Does it surprise you? I am made of wood! You already knew I was
Burn
a warlock, and a warlock is a witch!
Burn the witch!
Yeah, seriously, it's like a warlock is a male witch, essentially. And he's made of wood! Witches are made of wood! I knew it!
But he doesn't weigh the same as a duck.
Yes, he does. He's made of wood, and therefore a witch.
Hey, it's Puppet
Oh
Ganon.
God, it's so weird.
Now is not the time for salt, Nay.
Oh god, yes, please.
His puppet foreplay.
Oh god, his weird.
Let me
puppet.
Serenade you with my puppet skills.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
I can't.
You can't do the thing. Keith! Of all the henchmen to possibly summon, you choose that?
Nope.
Yeah, that thing is hard to hit.
What the hell is... Oh my god. I hate the control scheme for this thing sometimes, I swear.
Was it just making banjo noises just
oh,
now?
Oh yeah, no, Ganon's very proficient at using the banjo.
Thor's banjo!
Yeah, take that, you asshole. Oh boy, more weird puppet foreplay. Dance for me! Yeah, some of them just get cut.
Dun, 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 dun.
It's like you hit all three.
Dun 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 dun. Da 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 da.
It's like children start coming out of nowhere. Yay! Puppet show. Excuse you.
Shoot him in his ass.
Wait, what the fuck? Where did this guy come from?
Shot the wrong thing.
They came out of his puppety ass.
No, this is not the time for Bort. I am not in the mood for Bort. What the hell?
It's still going. It's trying to
catch him. What the hell?
It's trying to catch him.
Aim. Oh, come on!
If I hit,
good. He's just like you did, which is why I did this. He's twerking. Oh my god, Link! Link! Farticus! Link, whatever. Oh boy, here we go.
Well, that was easy.
That was easy.
Oh god!
Natural light!
Oh boy. This isn't even my final form! Now I'm a spider! Aren't I cute?
He's a mechan.
Look at his eyes!
Yeah,
I think you have to wait for him, and then you have to shoot him in the tail when he comes down.
Yeah.
Oh, you failed, Ganondorf. He's coming! Oh, he's not. Not yet. There he goes!
Ah! He just killed a bat! The bats were just like, I'm gonna get you! And then he's just sort of like, well, I'm gonna get the bats.
Teamwork! Teamwork!
We could totally have worked together.
Ow, damn!
Snorlax used body slam.
What the?
You missed. You just shot, like, right under it.
Oh, now I gotta wait for him to go back up. All these keys! Jesus! Get out of here!
Out of all the minions he could have summoned, I don't know why he chooses those.
Because they're most annoying.
They don't want us to hit. Essentially, that's why. This form is okay. This form is gonna get weird. And wait, wanna see a magic
trick? I think
he's
like a freaking
snake.
And
now I'm a boss from The Legend of Zelda: A Link to the Past.
Out of all the things, why
yeah, he is Moldworm.
Yeah, and you have to actually aim at his tail now.
Yeah.
Which
but
is
kind of
difficult.
If you stand here, it gets a lot easier.
Because he moves so freaking fast.
Okay, I didn't tell you to do that.
Well, you have like 90
arrows.
There
we go. But I've only got so much magic. Okay, he can't hit you here. Never mind, I'm stupid.
Go pick up magic while you're at it.
I can't... Ugh. I hate this sometimes, I swear. I got one.
Where are all those things coming from?
Where do you think they're coming from?
I don't get it, they're summoning them somehow.
They come out of it. Oh my god! Jesus H. Come on, Ganon. Oh!
There you go.
I got like one half.
Nice!
Jeez. Fucking danger mode activate. Help! I'm attached to a bungee cord!
Honestly, with this triforce
of power,
dear god, this
parachute is a knapsack!
Honestly, you would have thought he would turn himself into like a giant freaking titan or something with his triforce of power.
I know, sir. You'd think he would have gone like Pig Ganon.
Been like a freaking like titan.
The hero of time. Yeah, surely you are the hero of time, reborn. I can tell by the sundial mark on your ass. Jesus, man, put on some pants! Your time has come. Come now, stand before me!
Grovel!
Grovel!
He can fly!
I still get why he decided, oh, I want to be a puppet.
I'm feeling like a kid today. Oh, right, I can climb up these, can't I?
And I think that warp thingy is for...
Pressure.
There's a jar or something up the ladder as well. Rope.
There we go.
Why didn't you open the pipe? The warp pipe.
Good thing I practiced this in gym class. Right, guys? Right.
Wrong.
I never did this in school. I'm a fat old piece kid and I can't do it.
Yeah, well...
I can't do it.
I can't do it either.
I can't climb ropes.
Nope.
Unless it's like a rope ladder, I could probably do that.
No, you can't.
Those are hard to climb still anyways.
I don't think the rope ladder could handle me climbing. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Where the hell am I? Oh, what the hell? He was hanging on by a string that thin, hanging from, like, the tiniest little beam. Also, where the hell do I go from here?
Okay. There's a thingy.
Alright, I noticed it as soon as I said that.
Up.
You're too far away. Ooh.
I jumped dead.
Well, I'd lose a heart, but not dead. It's okay, guys. I only lost a heart. I didn't break my legs or anything. As he's saying this, his legs are, like, just making, like... It sounds like crackers being, like, smashed in someone's hands.
It's ants. It's full of ants.
You've got ants. It just shows
in your pants.
Why wouldn't you?
Oh, I was too long there.
Ants in your pants.
Moosey, you didn't hear him, did you? I don't know why Oosie would want them there.
I do not.
He didn't care.
Oosie is getting very upset with you, Goober.
Yeah, I'm used to it.
Also, this is going to be a little bit longer episode like part 20 was, just because it's...
Like a pop.
It's pretty much the end of the game, almost.
The pop plant.
You
know the other one's at the bottom?
Yeah, the other one's at the bottom, so you can warp back and forth there.
Fairy. I don't hate
the bottom of the...
I ate it!
Oh wait, you forgot to get all the, like, 7 other heart pieces. Or 9.
Yeah, I think I had, like, more heart pieces when I came here the first time I played the game. Then again, I was exploring, like, everything. When I first played
that. You know how you get a heart piece? You know that thing in that...
Dog.
Moosey, did you see that? He's just like, you want to know how to get another heart piece? No.
Kalima!
Come here, Moosey. Kalima! Kalima! What the hell else did I just lock onto?
I think you can lock onto that wood, too.
A random house.
A random house. A random spouse. This looks surprisingly rain-free. Oh, this is what we were seeing before.
A house.
My country lay within a vast desert.
My country lay within a vast desert.
When the sun rose into the sky, a burning wind pushed my lands, searing the world. And when the moon climbed into the dark of night, the frigid gale pierced our homes. What, my voice changed? I'm sorry, I had something caught in my throat for a while. No matter, when it came, the wind carried the same thing. Locusts! Locusts everywhere!
Here, you can play with this now.
But the winds that blew across the green fields of Hyrule brought something other than suffering and ruin. It brought bitches! So many bitches! I coveted that wind, I suppose. It can only be called fate, and I can only be called by my real name now. That's right, Link. It is I, Javier! That here, that I would gather the courage with the 3 crests and 500 STDs. That I should lay my hand on that which grants the wishes of the beholders. When that power, wisdom, courage, can't come together, the gods would have no choice but to come down and start a 500-year reign of 6. The power of the gods, the triumph fork. He who touches it shall have whatever he desires granted. Already the crest of wisdom is mine. All that remains is your car insurance in your left hand.
Is your drugs.
That's Red Bull. I'm sorry.
And your grandmother's drug cartel. Bitch slap! Oh snap! No, legit, he just comes.
He just goes through.
Oh my god, it's like it just goes through her head.
Oh,
well, this has already gone poorly. Do not fear. I will not kill you, for you are my step-grandchild, I think. I merely have need of the power that dwells within your hand.
He just pulls out his hookshot, just grabs.
It just shoots into your hand and comes out with the Triforce piece. Now, let us put an end to that which binds us together. It's like he's got his fingers stuck in a Chinese finger trap with Link. How do you get this shit off? I have.
Could you set me down now? My arm hurts.
By our powers combined, we are Grayskull. I mean Triforce. Gods, even though you're gods, even though you are goddesses, hear that which I desire. Expose this land to the rays of the sun once more. Let them burn forth. Give Hyrule to me. He who touches it will have whatever he desires granted. That's what you said, is it not, Javier?
He parkoured up the tower.
How did I get here? Also, I am a ghost. How am I touching this? Gods, even though you are goddesses of the Triforce! Hear that which I desire. I would like a grilled cheese sandwich. Hope! I desire hope for these children. Give them a future. It's just like job applications from McDonald's rain down from the sky.
Oh, God, that's terrible.
Wash away this ancient land of Hyrule. Let a ray of hope shine on the future of the world.
Oh, and give me my immortality.
And please make me human again while you're at it.
I like being a boat. Okay.
Please make me into a boat forever.
Boat.
It's just like he transforms into a boat. I did not think this through. I am on dry land. Ganondorf, may you drown with Hyrule. This is CNN.
You mean the Clinton News Network?
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha
I think he's gone crazy.
Yeah! He's a Sith Lord. Just pulled out a fucking lightsaber.
There is a phoenix on the back of
the
my
force
shirt!
Is strong with this one!
No, it's just like every time Ganondorf shows up now, there's like a little ding-ding-ding-ding.
I'm sorry,
but
I think he's...
I mean Javier, I'm sorry. This foolishness. A future for you and McDonald's? What are you laughing at? What are you laughing at, Javier? You're insane!
You're full of STDs.
You're the STD pinata, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of you to get him out! Marcus, I'm sorry I overslept. I somehow lost Beefy.
We'll give them all to Goodwill.
I think it's time for you to say goodbye, for us to say goodbye to this place. Oh, look at that sassy little wink she's giving you. We must return to the world
wink,
of all,
wink,
back
nudge,
to the ocean.
Nudge.
Oh, this... He's like the...
Look at his face, like...
Yeah, baby. I am ready to get out of here. Very, very well, then. Allow me to show you.
Look at my robes look stupid. Zip.
This is a sword! Whoops, sorry. These are swords. Your future. Yes, allow me to show you. Just what hopes you have. See how much your precious Triforce is worth! Approximately $19.99 plus shipping and handling. Hi, Javier. Oh, well. Oh, she took my bow.
You bastard.
Oh, okay. Well,
I thought you already had a picture of Ganondorf.
Whoa! Yeah.
Wait, are you wearing your mask?
Yeah. It just doesn't show as well. Look around. Switch.
Take a selfie!
Damn it, no! It wasn't good enough!
Take a selfie with Javier.
No, I've got fairies. I planned for this.
Yeah!
I must take a photo with Javier! My great granddad will be dead soon! Perfect! He's in pain!
If only he had a fishing pole.
Oh yeah, if only there was like an item that. There's a secret hidden fishing pole. Yeah, you don't even need Zelda for this, is the sad part.
Yeah.
Legit, you can just handle this yourself by, like, by doing counterattacks at the proper time.
Bravo!
See?
You use your ultimate spin attack!
Do it!
Oh, my skull only got cut. And you have fairies, so just if you die in like one more hit.
It worked? What? That was so anticlimactic! Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee! Oh. Hang on!
Drake grandma's cartel drugs.
Oh yeah.
Liquid drugs.
You know exactly what this does.
Liquid
Velveeta.
You don't have a health bar. He doesn't have a health bar.
Whoa. Zelda! Or Petra, Princess Xanax, time to wake up!
Zeraldo!
Oh, wait.
Oh.
She's all wet.
Sleeping on the job, you bitch. Wow. He's just like, ha ha ha!
Yeah, he's just like, I'm Billy Fancy!
Evasive maneuvers.
Oh ho! What the hell are you doing here?
Javier!
Jesus H. I love how the shield does literally nothing.
Shield only blocks, like, minor attacks. Like, arrows or something.
Take the shot, damn it!
Oh, she's stupid. Or soup.
Mmm, soup. Delicious. More Viagra. Ow!
Oh, you, wait.
Zelda!
Wait, I'm not... I'm confused.
She's
like... Is it your shield?
Yeah.
Oh, you have to reflect... Apparently you have to reflect arrows off your shield.
Yep.
Oh. Wait, if he doesn't have his Triforce of Power, that means he's mortal.
Shield! And... Down spiked. Oh god, this is actually... It's the most cartoonish, but it's got like the most brutal and graphic death when you think about it. I mean, there's no blood, but Jesus Christ!
Ooh.
Oh, the wind, it is blowing. Blowing and sucking and blowing.
Wait, I want the sword.
I am eternally rock hard. Yeah, when you think about it, this would really mark the end of Ganondorf, wouldn't it? Farticus! His farts! They're too weak! Someone! Get him some burritos!
Quick, call an ambulance!
My children, listen to me! My children,
wait,
listen to me!
Why is he saying my children?
I have lived regretting the past, and now I have faced those regrets.
He's not a father, is he?
If only I could do things over again! Not a day of my life!
Javier,
my brother.
Not a day of my life has gone by without my thoughts of turning back into a boat. I have lived bound to my boat. In that sense, I was the same as a boat.
As Javier. You're not.
But you. I want you to not be a boat. Go work at McDonald's. There may be nothing left for you. So go work at McDonald's.
Hello, little boy.
But despite that, you must look forward and walk the path of boat. Trusting that it will sustain you when waters rise and you don't have a boat. Farewell. This is the only boat that your ancestors were able to leave you. Please forgive us.
Forgive who?
Wait! You could come with us!
No, fuck you.
Yes,
I want to stay
by your
rule.
We have a ship. We can't find it. We will find it. The land that will be our next boat.
Then that will be the next boat.
So. Ah! But child, that land will not be that boat.
You are mistaken.
It will be your boat!
It'll be
low rule. Fuck. Shit. Oh, God.
Hey, it's a diving suit.
You can see my hitbox.
Wait, where haven't you?
It's Olimar.
Legit, that is his hitbox.
It's Olimar's spaceship.
Wait, where are the heck's your mask?
Yeah, where is my mask? Oh, good. It's just being washed away by the tides. I totally don't need it. Boatman, please don't leave me. Boaty, king of reboots.
King of red moose.
That doesn't look like a moose's face.
I have scattered the boats of the future.
I have scattered the seeds of the future.
In
Zelda's vagina.
In boat form.
Oh, God. Oh,
I am
God.
7 months pregnant with my first child and 2 weeks pregnant with the second. What?
They're all boats.
What? They're all half boat.
Oh, good, my hair is back to looking like a seashell.
I think I heard a hair change that way.
How is my hair so perfect?
Hey, what happened to my dress?
Why are my eyes gradient?
Oh, God, where's your clothes?
Oh, God, the vultures have set in! A boat!
See, I knew it. They were all part boat.
We are all half boat.
Another part moat.
They're part moat. They're part we're all boat. Boat, but we're all trapped in this moat. We can barely float.
Oh, God. Where are your clothes, you two?
Only Farticus is naked. I wouldn't say that. The lower half of me's naked, too.
Wouldn't it be weird if you could play as, like, a fierce deity Toon Link in this game?
Oh boy, that'd be interesting.
Oh god, just shooting the freaking lasers.
Hey, it's my sister! She's got a weird new fashion sense! Why is your shirt magenta?
Oh, by the way, sorry about your telescope. I left it at the bottom
of
the ocean.
Oh good, you two didn't become KFC and toothpicks respectively.
Shoved it in Javier's skull.
No, it's because the girl became part
boat. Manly, good, you're here! I'm starving!
And then Errol became the king of red boats.
And then Errol transforms into the king of red boats. Big brother, what's happening?
Wait, when you said, where's Medley? I'm starving. Rotisserie. Insta pork roast. Oh, wait, not pork roast, but.
The end of Wind Waker. It's been. Not one day, but
it's been 2 cents.
It's been... Oh, this has got to be the longest series we've ever done, hands down. And it's...
7 years.
It took
I've seen longer series of other games.
Well, yeah, but it's like... this must be like... Oh, God, what part would this be? It'd be like part 30, almost.
Part 57.
It's part
and a half.
This is now part one.
Oh yeah, this is the new part one.
Part one.
Fuck.
We went in reverse?
Yes.
That'd be terrible if we just went in reverse the whole time.
Oh. Moosey, one last time! One last Irish jig!
No.
Get up.
But why?
One last Irish jig for us, to the song. And thus, Moosey broke his legs from partying too hard.
Party hard.
Party hard.
No pain, no gain.
I said I was gonna grab Spartacus.
But you don't know which Toon Link is Spartacus. Grab them all!
Arcus.
Look, we finished your game! You're a
breaking
wings.
Did you ever make him evil?
Huh?
Did you ever make Spartacus really evil?
I don't remember.
Now you need to make him like the most evil son of a bitch ever.
Oh boy. No, if he's an idiot, it still fits his character.
You do know, so you have to now.
Even Grandpa Wimp is dancing.
Better than your Ganon.
Oh yeah, now I need to rename Ganondork to Javier.
Javier!
Now that the secret's been revealed.
Javier!
It's so crazy to think that, when did we start this series?
Like 5,000 years.
It feels like a really
long time. It's been 5,000 years!
Like, what? Hang on. Oh, Jesus. My phone was going off the hook. What the hell?
Was it me?
No, it wasn't you.
Okay.
Get out of here.
You could have just asked me to do this. I could have just checked.
Shush.
I was laughing at the defects for Link's. Link Amiibos. I saw with the head, like, no head.
Yeah, I noticed.
And there's another one where he had no shield.
No, boy. Videos.
To the very first video.
The likes stole his shield.
Yeah, where was it? No, that was too far back. Five months ago. We started this series 5 months ago, Moosen.
You started recording.
We started recording like 5 months ago.
Are you sure?
Yeah. pretty sure.
Way to keep our viewers waiting. God.
Jesus fucking Christ.
God damn it.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
When did T show up?
Oh, Jesus.
Thanks.
Oh, the first time I reached this, it was, like, such an emotional thing. Like, do you know that feeling, Moosin? Like, the feeling that you get when you beat a game, like, that you worked really fucking hard at?
No.
And it's like, oh! I remember, like, beating this game and thinking to myself, I have no idea what to do with the rest.
Nezero. Markiplier playing Vanish.
It's just like, fuck yeah!
I'm sure everybody has those moments.
Are you sure? Oh, yeah. How sure are you?
He
made, like, 9 episodes just trying to go through it.
Ending a series is always a little bit sad. I don't know.
Now you
gotta
think of something new.
Well, what's it? Nintendo Direct gave us Twilight Princess HD, so we might be doing that. I know.
That's gonna be a while.
That's gonna be a while, though, so that. We're gonna go for Ocarina of Time next, and during one episode, watch out for it. We're going to have a specialty episode with tea in it. That's just gonna be just for me and Moosin's pleasure.
Yes.
Yippee. Why am I not involved in this?
Because.
I'm never involved in anything.
You're never involved. You're never involved in recordings.
2002.
What are you doing? Am I talking?
A little.
Right.
And thus the game designer shipped them together. Boats!
Yeah.
Link.
Did somebody say boats?
You have your cousin Brock's eyes. You have Brock's eyes.
I'll use my trusty frying pan as a drying pan.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the cutscene.
And now we've got a swift sail. We're gonna outrace the pirate ship by leagues. Oh, nope, just sitting in a boat corpse.
How the heck did you get in there?
I am in a boat corpse.
How the heck is this?
Five people.
Yeah, how did the boat get here, actually?
Oh no.
Oh, he's leaving again. Thank
Seriously,
goodness.
How did the kicking red boats get there?
Yeah, legit. Oh, my mask is back! I guess I grabbed it on my way out of the frigid depths! Anchors away! Hold the tiller steady! Prepare my shish kebabs!
The rototiller?
As for our destination, the wind will guide us! 5 weeks later,
the soil.
We are out of food! It was a poor decision to let the wind guide us!
Let's cultivate the garden on the ship.
Yeah, legit, you don't need anything else. You've got the swift sail. The swift sail determines where you want to go. Or you determine where you want to go.
The Beatles is like, damn it, my only customer is leaving forever.
Oh boy, I'm broke. Wait, you
where
never bought enough stuff to get... Yeah, my mask came back.
Hooray.
Link, you might want to get on the pirate ship. It's a bit safer during storms.
It's just like, no, I'll be fine. And just like... shows him in the tornado.
The freaking, like, underwater volcano erupts right beneath him.
You have the gale. You have the song of the gales.
The game will save and make a file for a second quest.
Go do it!
Hero mode!
Dang it.
I bet you that is a thing in this game.
There is.
Hero mode where you can die, like, horrible deaths.
Poof.
Yep, save that there.
Which game do you think would be the most annoying to play through on hero mode?
Skyward Sword.
It would be actually kind of annoying, but I think it would be challenging.
Wind Waker has come to an end. That was fun. It was long, but it was fun. Right, Moosey? You had a good couple laughs.
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
We'll go with that.
Oh, you were laughing away earlier. Anyways. Moosey's sleepy now.
Moosey is.
But.
Moosey is sleepy.
Shush. But we're gonna say goodbye now, guys. Thank you for watching all the way through Wind Waker HD if you got to the end. Watch out for Ocarina of Time, that's gonna be our next planned series of the Legend of Zelda playthrough. Any other comments, Moosey?
Leave comments!
Someone did leave a comment not that long ago, but
it was me.
and things.
Stuff and things. But yeah, thanks again for watching. Remember to like, share, subscribe, comment, and we'll all see you in the next series. Stay awesome, guys. Bye.
Goodbye.